Hey there, I'm Noah Centineo.
And I'm Laura Haddock.
And this is Rolling Stone's What Would You Do with the Cast of The Recruit?
Oh.
Dear Laura.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna read it.
It's my first week on the job in the CIA, and my boss asked me to test the ejector seats for a jet we are constructing for our enemies. She wants me to test the equipment by sitting in the seats myself to see how far I will get flung. I feel like this is really dangerous, but I'm worried about complaining about it since I guess this is what I signed up for. What would you do? Sincerely, flung to the sky on day one.
This is not what you signed up for. You don't need to be flung to the sky on day one. But there is part of me that thinks, why wouldn't you want to do that?
I mean,
get in the chair and get flung up into the sky.
I say shut up and do it. That
I
sounds
say do
cool
it too.
As hell.
Yeah.
Can you imagine being in a plane and they're like,
or like run, leg it to like the Disney store and buy like a giant Mickey Mouse toy and then run back and then put it in the chair
put the
and then
toy
fling
in
that up into the That's sky.
That's true. I feel like they gotta have a dummy.
Yeah.
They gotta have a crash.
Get a dummy.
Dear Laura,
yeah.
I have been sent on a mission to spy on a man. It's been months of watching this person go to work, go out to eat, hang out with friends, and I haven't found anything suspicious worth noting at all. I can't figure out why my boss wants me to keep watching him, but I also sort of don't mind it because I think I'm falling in love with him.
Oh my God.
What can I say? He's cute and not sketchy, which is totally my type. What would you do?
This is like real life Instagram stalking, but in real life.
Right.
So you're actually seeing the person's real inside life.
All right.
Why does the boss want, what's this dude done?
We don't know.
Why does the boss want, because there's—
Apparently nothing. Sneaky in Love 447 said nothing.
Nothing. But that's illegal, what the boss is doing.
No.
Oh no, because it's all to do with the CIA and spies and—
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Yeah. Well, maybe, yeah, or you can, I think you can legally hire private investigators to follow people.
Oh. I think if he seems like a cool dude, then go up to him and ask him out on a date. But then that goes against what she's doing work-wise, does it?
Yeah, a little bit. But then she could say, I'm going undercover as a suitor.
Yeah.
Go to the boss and be like, what's going on? What do you think? Why am I doing this?
Why am I doing this?
Am I in a dangerous position? Figure out a way to get the boss to tell you what's up.
Yeah.
And then go from there.
Yeah. Dear Noah,
mm-hmm.
I was offered a job in the CIA. But I turned them down. I made the hard decision that it ultimately wasn't for me. No matter how flattered I am to have been made the offer, I really wish I could tell people, especially my ex-girlfriend, who said I would never amount to anything. It stinks that I'm not allowed to share this accomplishment. What would you do? Sincerely, anonymous, because I have to be 101.
Yeah, man, don't. Yeah, don't, I wouldn't say anything. Don't, literally don't say anything. If you got offered the job, you probably had to go through a vetting process that was pretty intense, which means you signed an NDA, because you have to sign an NDA to even go through the process.
Even to even be here right now, you and me.
That's right.
Yeah.
There are a lot of, like, nobody, yeah, don't say anything. You're gonna die.
Dear Noah, I think I'm being followed by a spy. For the past couple of weeks, I've noticed the same gray Chevy Cruze parked nearby almost everywhere I go. I totally have done nothing wrong, okay? Nothing, I swear. No, you are. No, you are.
No, nothing. No, you are.
No, I swear, no, nothing. No, you are.
I'm imagining
How do I get
that.
This person off my back? What do you do?
Oh my God.
Innocent is my middle name 666.
Well, innocent is my middle name 666. First and foremost, I think I know who the person who's following you is. I think it's the person from the last.
Yes. Oh, great.
I think that's what it is.
Yes. She's sending him mad.
I also think that this person has done something. I don't think he's innocent.
No.
At all. Can I see these?
Me too. I don't think so either.
And if I'm really thinking about it, which now I can finally think about it properly.
Now that you've got your glasses on.
I think we should call Owen Hendricks, special lawyer from the CIA. To put this man behind bars for whatever it is that he's done.
Love
we need some real sleuthing.
Love it.
That's what I think.